and I'm your host, Alice Cheng. And today we're interviewing Mehdi Salmani, who graduated with his BS and Master's in Computer Engineering from Iran, and graduated with his PhD in Electrical Engineering from Purdue University. And now he's a data scientist.
Hello.
Can you tell me about what you studied in grad school and what you're doing now?
I studied nanoelectronics. It was mostly computational physics and doing larger scale type of optimization to predict what will happen by scaling electronic devices in a near future and long term future. And nowadays I am working as a data scientist.
So what do you do as a data scientist?
As a data scientist, we do like different kind of problems. It depends on the mostly prediction and classification types of problems, and finding out what happens in in a year or in a few years for different companies. Especially, for example, a company wants to know what is the demand for next year or the year after. Based on that, they want to do the cost analysis and different kind of analysis based on that. We gather the data, we do the analysis, and do the prediction. Or right now, I'm working on a computer vision problem, which is basically looking at images in a real time and detecting different kind of classes of objects in those images. And we are using deep learning. Probably you've heard about it. This is one of the coolest things in machine learning these days.
As a scientist, that's very cool that you kind of get to apply what you learned in school to what you're doing on a day-to-day basis and help companies and industry. So as part of your job, do you travel a lot?
Of course, I travel a lot. And
where are you going next?
I'm going to Europe tomorrow, actually. I will be visiting Paris, Barcelona, and I like to visit Italy as well in this trip. And I'm going to Dresden in Germany as well.
Are you going off for work?
Work and fun at the same time.
I don't believe you.
You can check my Instagram.
Your Instagram? What would that be?
I think m.salmani. You can. That's my username. You can find. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So here I've got these two skewers for marshmallows.
I will do my best.
Okay. Ready? Wait. And do you have a fun fact about watermelon before we begin?
Every half of a watermelon works like a quarter of a Viagra pill.
Looks like we have about almost half of a watermelon. So after you eat this, I'm going to run away quickly.
I love to play tennis, I love to read poetry, and...
What about walks on the beach?
That's a fantastic idea,
yeah.
Especially bare feet.
Okay.
It's the best.
Okay.
On the sand, you know.
Right. Where are you from originally?
It's a good question. I'm from Babur. Most probably you didn't hear about it. Babur, like Babylon, you probably heard about it. But it's in northern part of Iran. Or Iran.
Is it Iran or Iran?
Iran.
Okay.
Or like old saying is Persia.
Okay, Persia.
Yeah.
Okay. PhDizzle.
Having fun is smart people who do